Pinoy Wrestling is back on national TV. Yup, you heard it right. Welcome back to my channel. It's your dog, Kevin P. And magre-react tayo sa pagbabalik ng Pinoy Wrestling sa National Philippine TV. Tama yung narinig nyo. At pag-uusapan natin yan mamaya. Before anything else, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell para maging updated kayo sa mga latest videos ko. Let's go! Mag-react tayo dito. So, ayun na nga. Magbabalik ang Pinoy Wrestling. Hindi lang yung Pinoy Wrestling na classic, even wrestling mismo sa National Philippine TV through Reax of Manila TV. Ang Reax of Manila TV, it is a music and entertainment channel na magiging available sa free TV tsaka sa Sky Cable starting July 31. At isa sa mga headlining or parang flagship programs nila ay yung, ito na nga, MWF Aksyonovela TV. Yan, episodic show ng Manila Wrestling Federation. Isa sa mga biggest wrestling federation or promotion dito sa Pilipinas. Actually, nagtitaping na sila few months ago. And ngayon, papalabas nila yung mga episodes na natip nila plus mga upcoming episodes nila sa Reax of Manila TV. Magsisimula every Monday night, 9 p.m. sa Reax of Manila TV. Makikita na natin ang roster ng Manila Wrestling Federation on Philippine TV. Such as sila Fabio Makisig, the current MWF heavyweight champion, okay? Tapos sila Jake De Leon, sila Crystal, sila Main Max, sino pa ba sila, David Ravena, and all other MWF superstars. Wow, superstars. So, they're wrestlers, okay? MWF wrestlers live, and mapapanood natin sila every week. Aksyonovela TV ng MWF, Monday, 9 p.m. sa Reax of Manila TV. Now, kung na-miss nyo yung Pinoy Wrestling nung 80s and early 90s, ibabalik ulit ng Reax of Manila TV yung mga classic episodes and classic matches from Pinoy Wrestling dun din sa Reax of Manila TV na magaganap showing every Tuesday, 9 p.m. with replays ng Saturday, 11 p.m. This is monumental for Manila Wrestling Federation kasi finally, ipapalabas na nila yung Aksyonovela TV nila, yung flagship show nila on national TV. And I am so grateful kasi maraming fans ang, kumbaga, gusto makanood ng live or ng wrestling ulit sa TV dahil aside sa WWE, you know, yung mga AEW, mga international na companies or na promotions. Ngayon, mapapanood na natin Manila Wrestling Federation sa TV. Sa Philippine TV, man. With this showing ng MWF and Pinoy Wrestling sa Reax of Manila TV, I'm hoping na mas lalong makilala yung Pinoy Wrestling, yung Philippine Wrestling as a promotion, as a an alternative sports and entertainment na brand aside sa mga alam na nating mga sporting, you know, promotions. Kasi maraming wrestling fans, to be honest, dito sa Pilipinas. And as a big wrestling fan, gusto ko rin mag-shine yung Philippine Wrestling as a sports alternative ng entertainment dito sa Pilipinas. Kasi tayo na, nanonood tayo lagi ng WWE, AEW, and other, you know, wrestling promotions sa ibang bansa. Why not ito, Philippine Wrestling, sa atin. Original na Philippine Wrestling, di ba? So, I hope mas lalong makilala, mas lalong lumaki yung mga wrestling promotions dito sa Pilipinas. So, dalawang wrestling shows ang mapapanood natin sa Reax of Manila TV. Isa yung MWF, Aksyonovela TV na magsisimula Monday 9 p.m. with replays ng Thursday 9 p.m. Saturday 10 p.m. tapos yung Pinoy Wrestling, yon Pinoy Wrestling, yung classic na Pinoy Wrestling every Tuesday 9 p.m. with replays ng Saturday 11 p.m. sa Reax of Manila TV. Catch the new channel sa TV natin, Reax of Manila TV, starting July 31 on Sky Cable 229 and sa free TV natin 29.4, channel 29.4. re-scan your digital TV boxes para maging available yung Rock of Manila TV sa inyong TV. So there you have it, guys. Catch Pinoy Wrestling on Philippine TV, on your TV, starting July 31. And yeah, MMWF, Aksyonovela TV, Pinoy Wrestling, and other wrestling promotions dito sa Pilipinas. Abangan nyo. See you on my next vlog. Kita-kits! Salamat po sa panonood.